We're here at the One-to-One Mining Conference in London with Guyana Goldstrike. Peter, give us a brief background to the company.
Great. Well, Guyana Goldstrike trades publicly on the TSX Venture Exchange under the symbol GYA. And we're focused on our flagship project, which is located in Guyana, South America. This project has a resource currently on the Mazoa Hill Zone of just under 350,000 ounces of indicated and inferred, 1.8 and 1.6 grams respectively, and has lots of exploration upside. And we've been really busy this year trenching a new discovery area called Toucan Ridge, about over 2 kilometers in length. And we're excited about this area because we're looking to drill this area in the new year.
So give us an update on the recent developments that have happened since we last spoke in New York.
Well, it seems every time we put a trench down in this area that we're hitting mineralization in the hard rock. And so we're just continuing to trench along the ridge. And we're excited about a drill program because that'll confirm mineralization at depth, all going well. And we've put us en route to really fulfill our mandate, which is to add additional ounces to our asset.
So what can we expect to hear from Guyana in the next 12 months?
Well, there'll be lots of news coming out on drilling and trenching as we move into the year and throughout the year. And when we get to a point of comfort, we'll be preparing a new resource estimate for the property.
So what are the key messages you're trying to get across to investors here at One-to-One?
That we put money to good use, that we grow our asset. And Marudi Gold Project really has the potential of being a premier project, gold project deposit, if you will, in the world.
And it's not your first time at One-to-One. Are you enjoying this conference so far?
Very much. This is a great conference in terms of being able to sit down face-to-face with a good half an hour of time or more with individuals in the industry that can finance you, our decision makers, and have an ability to take your project to the next level.
Well, thank you very much for talking to us today.
Thanks. Thanks for having me.